ご存知ですね。うん。おい、やってねえた。うん、デリン、ずっぽ、しちんじょげ。ずっぺり、てねえつきちゃった。ごぱしちょぱちょくしちゅみす。てしかお。ああ、デリンがたいぞく。ラバザチェセノンジュ。ちっちゃせの。でね、ダンニプラ、アブルチョスタンスピナレ。アブルチョスタンスパサンゲランウンテネ、ジャマチンゴンラ、プラ、トゥギシャノ、パレツァピクセクスパ、ポディギナインド、イングシャナインドアレ。でね、タイデジャンギジュカナジンラ、シュロガツァマ、ロズムシェセノアレ、イトチョウシェセノアレ。ロズムシェセノ、イトチョウシェセノ。Tu ne gata misia, misia cam poa panche se, izucșe că a țușit în orle. Sunt, sunt băsăm, nu îi gândesc de miro. Niacic gata încă te, mici că niacic tang, cu jumătate pe trupa dansan orle. Sunt, mici mici a călte sunia zumzu labna, tu ne cu misia cam poa cu trupa. Quand on dit que le tout dans dit ça pas tena nangin la chimata chinap chi dong tang ko phanta phana no te inangchik yangchik tipok na yangchik chi de chong rang skewang me dipak on chik smin te yong na tena yangskar yang mata dong ali ono pale inang da sa itso sa ta special kon chik mata philosophy kon chik itu lus na memory chus te itu lus na tene mise kampon nam ni ata naxyot na tezani tene itu choche seno ar chunju ino ko jivali zug molte duk tene gumbulu jivi zug molte duk zera tosla al dawa chape zug molte duk na roba tilo pana mila respa gune tene zug molte duk sawe lama gune zug mola rak zid sunchus gune itu chana tene roche spara no hale tangi inglish na tzabi tzabi justa nyampo nipo hale tildo mo chara pa so anyway today we will I will teach the not really teach but I will guide through the four stanzas, which are the 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th stanzas of the Patience chapter of Shantideva's Bodhicharyavatara. And like I said in during the first day, it is good to memorize, if not the words, the meaning of the stanzas. And I think it's very similar to the concept of give a man a fish, it will feed him for the day. But teach a man how to fish and it will feed him for the rest of his life. So these teachings will sustain us spiritually and emotionally and mentally throughout our lives. If you visit your guru, if you ask for your guru's blessings, of course, you know, it is very beneficial. It will cleanse many you know, lifetimes of karma. Accumulate good karma as well, but it is not the same thing as keeping the guru's teachings in your mind. Yeah, the teachings of your own physical human guru. Nyeran rangay shatak chane tene milus namskan rizavi lami kachus kalu. Sorry, agons pasa isupuchilo. Dosa excess chus itse gorle. Tene jupe ka kela rici tong zos churi rici tong tungs hale. Oh yeah, tene yang zuri chus pasang tsapik chide chen taron zeg zang zingi sun turma le tat pa kyo tenkya anyway so ngata yang tene izuk shtzavay lama susu rang shirak chene milus rumbu chen namskane tene shtzavay lama hale tene kuen kalu bindo kachyo sindo te zang sema purchis hale tene zoxla tene mila respa inok lama gumma tasa juk se te mekyak te ina mila respek tene kalopun kachus guni nokle tena tsosan daru naru pa nan dilope tene kachus guni nokle tena tsosla dawa chak pa nan tene gumbul lu chum nang jiwa la na tene sangi chake tu pa to ko ju ma gos pa te tsame la me kalopun ma tase ma burches po tsame sa chinav chin mo nokle la das pa gon ma po jita chi la me a chawan na la me tene chi chinav pe a bang shanti tang ma pa le te u ma tan dik pa da dang anote gewa ta sa anote panta to anote inang la me kas chika nang jin la lame kalup kachus kun ngata tene sema zooms te ka laglen chukan nangjin ne tene izu shik pan dog shme kyale te sang jap tok chin bujung ata lama ju mangen na ngle so ate udu pale so lot of people you know they run after the gurus physical gurus. You know, physically they run after the gurus. Wherever the guru travels, they always appear there. You know, they make arrangements so that they can sit in front of the guru. Always, you know. Which is good, I think, you know, I mean, they own good karma. But I think some people, they do it for the wrong purpose. They just like to be, they're so attracted to the guru, you know, physically. But they don't necessarily listen to his teachings. They don't walk, you know. They don't apply the guru's teachings, so to speak. They don't memorize the guru's teachings. They don't apply it to their own day-to-day lives. So what is the point of being physical, you know, physically close to a guru? I don't know. I myself, you know, ngaran so shin ngar sawe lama kelong du parim che tene anchi jin ta ship shab jala nokle le na sir pour ringi se jala do so ngaran chi so de yuzen jal duk te mane chi lame kalop sal kan lame kashus gun kar laglen chu che se tap shot te mi mang gun na tene chi izuk shik sawe lame izuk mul duk tene so sa gut pe lama gelo je mu chi no gut pe lama tene ta chi chi de chen kra yela gela ma jun ale tene sawe lama man pa yam mata chi de chen gut pa nar sawe lama man pe yam lama mang pu gesten te no le sa skia koma jun bu chi no de mo skia gojun bu chi no yin la tene lama jan ma gun tene kalop gun izuk sal duk zis tene chi te kar laglen chu che se tap shot tene khale sum ba sam te u khak chin ma no sa ma ra ya. Okay, so stanza number 9. First I'll speak in Tibetan, then I'll in Ladakhi, then in English. Tene shu lokash gupa chila pabchan dagi ni gavi hini tumi sa tene dangi jwe mira sembashki po mechachis po dahale sembashki po mechachis po zano pa shu lokash number dumpe ka dame de mindi se dang du pa ye kegze pari sungjur pa yimi dewe se se kan bo son ale sembashki po metkan chachis po shu yong chise karji so shenukle sembashki po metkan chachis po yit mildewa chachis po so teo shu yong chise pya karji so shenukle tene sembashki po ngata chachis po tuk shu gushis nanu jila babjang dagini ji chanang jila babjang dagini zena ji chanang tene nge sembashki po gawe yit ni tuk micha sembashki po chachis po nangashki po chachis po tuk michuk zistenukle ji chanang ngi tuk michuk zistenukle tuk na tene shuwa karji tangan zoksi nukle te u chinmo chana hale mindu sedang dubai kegze pali songjur pa imi tewe sengene imi tewe sengene shedang tete danjom so tene ngata tizuk shuwa karji tangan dukna sembashki po meyong kane karji u ngata shuwa tangan dukna tene ngata metkan chua nuk juste nukpa soa te u multe nukle ji chana nge sembashki po yong chespo sembashki po chu chespo sembar nawashki po nyepo duk chespo ki chuk mi chuk zistena kle so ki chuk mi chuk mega sejam de mi a dagi ni tu mi sa gavi ni tu mi sa mega sejam de mi chuk gewa ta ni nyepo njur so le tenen ata kaltes no pas kalkani dawu jigindo ale yang ata chik no chigondo ale no pas gondo so le mega sejam de mi chuk teo ata jin not pa no len chik skalna mije mata no pa cho do sembar ki to metkan cho do mije man na inna zo mata ngan de zere meta ngai chun ze nitura pale chi lo zu po amale gune ta chi amale ta chi ta same mi ngala da su yupe zan pale special na i mige na ko mix pu chana chi le in mana o mige na ko mix pu chana chi don shik mi ga piru shanti ton pale te ni chi don shik mix pu pin se chi don shik chi ka tuk na te ni mix pu sku cha chen ze kan su jan chen le ngai tu jok pa mana te ni chi kan pa chi don chok se pu na zena ale skut son zera tsok shik mana ino pala ta ku tezuk chona miga se jam du min juk te wa miga wa chona ku chi panin le chok se zese ku chi panin le polon jiga kampa gata ngatan gel chana te ka tututu zan zera ko tutu zera miro le tututu zena ata chi panin le te wa mindut pa miga wa se jam te wa ngatan chik matat kam chokan cho se turik tan kam chona tontak duba manok le sembosh kitpo met kan bo sembosh kitpo yong chama nok le so dongal yong sar kan bo dongal yang dewa gyu ramon nok le te umol tenok pa gewa tan ngyam par jur tarung te sho yong se zakane jaste te ne so so nyar shke wang an basa kan gewa iske benan ko sa kan gewa gewa te ne met kan chan ogs ten ya le tezuk shik shlo kan bo gupa ya tan ngi lijen te to sa ngyam bo jel da just anti mira so in English yesterday like I said the unpleasant mind it's like fuel, food for anger. Yeah? So in the same way that if you feed your enemies with good food, if you sustain your enemies with good food, you know, then one day the enemy will become so strong that the enemy will destroy you. In the same way, the unpleasant mind is like fuel to anger. If you do not control your mind, you know, if you do not, how can I say, control your unpleasant mind, if you let it grow, then it will feed your anger, and then the anger will destroy you physically, your karma, for this life, also for next life. Anyway, so stanza number 9, even if I fall into extreme adversity, I should not disrupt my happiness. Whatever misfortune may befall on me, I will not let my mind, you know, become unpleasant. I will not disrupt my happy mind, which will fuel your anger. When there is frustration, nothing is agreeable and virtue is forsaken. Now, this is slightly not as faithfully translated. Now, basically, what it means is like, if you reciprocate to someone or to something because that person or that something caused you suffering, if you reciprocate, it will not bring you happiness. It will not, how can I say, it will not bring back the happiness that you had before. It will not eliminate the suffering that you've already suffered. Moreover, what it will do is it will destroy whatever good karma you have left. It will destroy it. So revenge, reciprocation to a person or to something, it's futile. Yeah, it will not bring back your pleasant mind. It will not solve your situation. Number 10, kalti chusu yuna ni tela mega chishu, kalti chusu mena ni tela mega sishi pen. Okay, ta yu dasa ngara mesena, ta chit panchi se. Chus number 1 in angle, ta top 10 in angle, ale, top 10 in angle, top 1 to sumpe kayo to ta, tangpo ngispa sumpa tsokshi kayo to ale. So, mesena panchi se chusi ta, chus ngome sa pan tokshi shu po ta ngari mesena tangpo juna, sha mesa chis po song ale. Ngar sawe lam ngirong dupo rin po chik kao, sise nang, terim ngayo ngone sha chad mayan. Tiyo nga shante panle. Tiyas ting nga tene yaan dachik gong gyab chir, dachik chos chus chis ta yin okte, ii chos po. Hale, nam ngay favorite nle ta, stanza. This stanza is my favorite stanza of all time. From all the scriptures I've read, from everything I've read, this stanza has helped me through so many situations in my life. Example jinba, mera mulla yale kazu ga tasa I special sa pic pic ngata youtube na tonta bonse youtube na sam jinga ta mesia pandu se kan bo I shuro khur chupe ka number chupe ka jiksan kalte chisu yana ne tala mega chi yu kalte sano kalte sano kalte tala das kan sotura chenle kalte chisu yana ne kalte chu nyen che syot na special na zambu chi ndo bale zambu ngata tene haya ne zambu aluminium zambu chushi no pa zambu la kwane bu chana zambu tip chemiro le kwa mu ge chemiro pa jezan ko tang 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 zis pa zambu tip kan me kan chengena no pale la seka nasu chi bu chana dasu chi bu chana mana mata tene karji chuzan ne tip chi das kan bu chi bu chana ko chi le ko mu ge chemiro pa das bu ko de los das bu tip shal pa tip mana kalte chisu yunani kalte sngena mona mitsena ko problem ji yudna problem ji yudna te wa tene chi solution ji yudna son le te wa kalte chi don shingena ngone chu ngen chi syot na te wa solution ji yot na te la megar chi shi yu te ne mus ti chi pan shu yong su chi pan na sir ti chi pan mano le te wa chik samba tan sa hayo zir ti chi pan le chi ze na nyera ne problem bo solution ji yot no pale aluminium tsok pe zambu hayang tsok se zambu tang 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 ze ko denting shagan bo pale denting painting chu ngen te no pale mano nas bo kan bo lo se ngata zo de no ko lu ngen te no pale kalte chi su yu na ne kalte chu ngen chi syot na Cerca chuse chipan, shou chuse chipan, nana chuse chipan. Hale, yuwa la yale, nga kunchu, yu, nga guma nga chunchuk silzane, temshu gume kata ino, ta hale. O, tene chi, yuwa le ta, leo tango chanchu sumi penyon tene, ta surjim zo ta silzane, ta temshu gma nintres maus le. Ika leba chino, tene nga tembe hangda le. Yi, shulo genge feru jinle, koron, tembe koron, kachik. Manjupa yindo, marsawa shirab yindo, manpa yindo, ta chichi hale, o te tsang tsam marsatsik mampu lo zoom chunzane shirab yozare, ta pechik zite ansarte mera, iyo mani nga misena rokshis manle. Problem ji yudna, te la nga ta chitong shi chung yanchis yudna, simba ji peshkir, yale. Teni tena tsosla, kalti chisu menani, te la megasi chipen. Tangi nangu na problem ji yudu, mana. problem ji yuttu, mitse na ko dungal ji yuttu, chitong song tu yuttu, chang chung inches medna, mana, chang kang chung inches medna, chang chara medna, serka chusi chipan zanokle, chang chung maenbi. Somba sam, semba pal chusi dugu chispo kakchan in juste nokle. Serka mantu miches, micho chispo mata kakchan mo in juste nokle. Solution yutna, solution medna, sembi na ko ngata kurti midu chis, semba pal chuchis. Tene semna ne ngata loches po kakchen mo in jiste no ngata semme na kurti duwa nopale chitong chong enche zona haiwa zeno chong enche zme na haiwa zenokle tena haiwa haiwa semme na kukurba tene shakar po ikdam chanokle cerka ma po chiso cerka ma cho mo tenokle chong enche so tene cerka ma cho chitong chong enche no chong enche zme na cerka ma cho chang cho maya na no uzito no ta taps cho go sanok solution sa chese taps cho go sanok So, jam nyan nang tewe solution jing ata problem jing na tewe solution peng chise tap shu gosa nukle. Tewe jam solution me na jo tap jam met na, tene cerka chu se jipan zista nukle. Yu yi number one ili ta yu, yu nyan wana met kami iti chozat. Shite ima ngi tuk na, Instagram ega ngi chos tangza ni ngira wana tas pin na nunu, nunu, ajang anile zi na. O lama ken jalba, isak sung chal demu zalde, kasa wali wali nga jalba za nukba. Teza na ngi zirte. Ni mise na kuwa izu shuloka chu na tsambe sa mapu pan te ukaw ni na woni tujo spina zena ta kasa le te zane lai pushi ba mobile battery sar ba lama ken dizuk zena te ni hale ni nam chu kon te ni na murga chu sele tanduri chikan kora ni chu sten hale tanduri chikan chu sten na te ni tanduri chikan chamo kora ni ster ta hale yaju in English this is my favorite stanza of all time I've memorized quite a few classical Nalanda University Buddhist texts like Abhidharma Kosha then also like Nagarjuna's Prashna Paramita series also Chandrakirti's you know I mean they have great teachings amazing teachings which literally blow your mind but I mean they're amazing but not as applicable to our daily lives Personally to me, maybe to other teachers, they will disagree. They will say something else. Like maybe the, you know, which talks directly about emptiness. Maybe like the mantra of interdependence. Maybe that's their favorite one. I don't know. Maybe the Heart Sutra. You know, maybe that's their Heart Sutra is their favorite teaching. But for me personally, something that has helped me, something that literally opened my eyes to the world of classical Nalanda University Buddhist philosophy was this particular stanza. I was very young. I think I was like 14 or 15 when I first received Jinjuk this teaching. It was the first classical text. That I've learned in my life, yeah, from our Kempo Sonam Dashi in Zikargumpa in Tsobema. When I was very young, I was quite naughty. And then Kempo La, he used to, you know, make us memorize the stanzas every day. So he taught us this. And when he came to this particular stanza, it literally opened my eyes, you know. And afterwards, when I went to Tsongsa Shedra, we have Kempo Gonchu Gyaltsen right now who's teaching in Dehradun. And when he taught me this stanza again, you know, it just reaffirmed my admiration for Buddhist philosophy and especially for Shantideva. Basically, this is quite self-explanatory. If there is a remedy to any problem in our lives, not just for anger, not just for, you know, whatever, for any problem, if there's a remedy, then what is the use of frustration? What is the use of crying? What is the use of, you know, worrying, dwelling in worry? Yeah, it is like an aluminium vessel. If an aluminium vessel falls down, it becomes dented, you can literally just hammer it back. No problem. Yeah. If you spill some beans, well, I don't know, maybe not beans. If you spill some barley or some rice, you know, you can literally just pick it up and put it back into the pot. You can wash it, of course, you know. No problem. If there is a solution to a problem, why worry? Because there is a solution. No problem. Don't dwell on it. Don't be frustrated by it. Now, the second part. If there is no remedy, if there's nothing you can do about it, again, what is the point of frustration? What is the point of worrying? Because there's nothing you can do about it. It's, you know, of course, these days we have super glue, but in the classical text, they talk about China. Not China as in country. China as in the cups, as in the material, China. Karyul. If you break China in the olden times, you know, You can't fix it because you don't have super glue like we have right now. Fevicol, Fevikwik, you know, whatever super glues you use wherever you are. We can't stick it back. So it's a bit like that. If you have a problem and there is a solution, don't worry because there is a solution. Don't dwell on it. You know, work towards the solution. Apply the solution. And if you have a problem and after trying 100%, you don't find any solution, then what's the point of worrying? Because there's nothing you can do about it. So just basically let go, relax and move on. And accept, you know, impermanence. Accept change. For example, right now, it is so unfortunate that so many people are dying because of the deadly virus, you know, coronavirus, which has no vaccine, which has no cure, 100% as we know. So if somebody is passing away, if somebody recovers, well and good, because that is a solution, you know. The person's immune system is very strong. That person has recovered. Yeah, that person is recovered. So don't worry because that person is going to recover. The doctor has said that person is very strong immune system. Coronavirus zumo tsokshi yonsi mi gelchi sut na cerka macho. Zumo janma ji yonsi cancer tsokshi gindo. Zumo ji yonsi mi gelchi sut na cerka macho. Ko gelchi sino. But then if a person is critically ill and if the person has underlying health implications, you know, complications, and if the person is certain to die, not only because of coronavirus, but also because of AIDS, cancer, whatever, you know, any other terminal disease, or due to a big accident, you know, whatever, then what can you do? You have to accept impermanence. You can't fix everything, right? You can't fix everything. So you have to let go. You have to accept change. You have to be positive in that moment. And you have to impart your positivity. You have to radiate your pass your positivity to that person, yeah, instead of just crying and being in misery. The last minutes of that person, you know, spend that in positivity. Chant some mantras, do some prayers together, talk about childhood, reminisce about the past, make the person happy. Don't just cry and dwell in misery. That's what he's saying. If there is a problem and there is a solution, why worry? Because there is a solution. If there is a problem and there is no solution, why worry? Because there's nothing you can do about it. Yeah. So that's my favorite stanza of all time. Now, afterwards, that is thing. Stanza number 11. Dagam dagi shenam la dunga ni dan sikzo da mingin shesa mindi da tala tiri dope. So this is talking about the 24. Nectar of Manjushiri speech in a quiet gun, but the Ningi, you just a gopi just a nun, you know, when a chick, a panina, something, you know, when English to Portans, me, the putty you do, Sabi Yankee, Bokumbal to Yuta, Yute, you know, that's a bit much handsome, Yale. Tan Dortustana Zopa Homches, you need subji. Na Nishis can Nyun Tompo, the Ningi Dushman. Guma you to use some beauty chosen. Dagam. Dagi shenam la na yang na ngi nyen ta goma ingi speka chen ya dushman bu tse kama bura sa dao tingmira nga na ngi nyen chompo ngi sheskan zago sheskan lama tene chi nama mingbo chi yun ale o nga na ngi sheskan skun la zeno da gam ta zena nga zena gam zena nga yang na zeno le so ale nga yang na ngi tene sheskan nyen chompo gun la zeno le Dumal Nidan, Sitsupta, Minin Shisa Midi Dayo Jikali. Dumal Kunches. Ale. Matan chik Zuxpa no Pashkal Ches. Mana. Oh Tizushi Dumal Kunches. Teo Matan Tadamano. Ma Dumalchuna Tadamano. Na Tsignispa. Dumal Nyes Nyesana Nyepchus. Nyatuches. Ale. Nyatuches. Mani Munsi Kulchukches. Mali. Oh Chiton Mani Chik Zerin Tukches. So oh Nyatun Tukches. Ma dumal kyunches, ma nyat duches, yana ma tsuk 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 zena galitangches. Shkik tsuk shiduk. pabek tsokshi duk, chu tagik tsokshi duk, mermerjik duk, mani bergik tsokshi duk, kao, su, teo, o, kod, na mani kora langto tsokshi, o ka, te zubo langto tsokspo, te zubo ngata tene dunla zesho, chima na, o, ta teo ngata noti no pale, nga dunal kyo nga do, nga nyat duwa do, nga katan galita do, gali sopur sopur ta do, ta la, kora langto zene ten teo ko changma jakte, gali sopur sopur ta do, mana, tene, Minimba zena, chingatanchik, metachis espero, quizuxer, comica, common gandaino, cobros a chogosamano hale, common sopono, zestonchimana, oh ya, mija chingatanchik, gabni chitonchiton, sopor supposed in onchimana, quizuxeno, colta pamasuska, nemino, common coron, chilichin coron, cachano, zeros of onchimano, oh, tesu reserenduna, tenemata chilichin, mia, oh, teomatataman, issue, dala, dumal, nyes, nipchus. Cik tsupo tene minyen paazang izhiyo jiswa nga chona talamano nye nyen tongpo na sheskan gun la dungal kyo na talamano nye nyen tongpo na sheskan gun la nyadju na talamano nye nyen tongpo na sheskan gun la galita na talamano nye nyen tongpo na sheskan gun la gyabni chitong zerte ko besti chona talamano hale soa tan dorjdu sana tezuk jiswa shino tsam son ta nga ji nye nyen tongpo ji jgat soa yaju ta minishis mindu te dala tele dope so dushman gun la tene te sam te ulta o chona tene mata majiga nukle hale ta dirin izu pusho lokon inale bin ya zul nisab jinang ne zotpe yul jumis pungi lap san tene ta jumis pungi toril dimu jesha din yale dirin bu pet pungi namuni lozma ta dushman gun la dao gun la tene dumale dokpa chinokle dala tele dope so dumale dokpa chinokle yasha chuches jambulu chuches kwa kishkit potang ches lewa tang ches yo matan chana tada maro ni dushman ashki po kundu kami tik no shon kan i ko mane koran o kozumu gelto o ko takti pro jisi bi jurto o ya ko mane teka toto o ya ko mane koran goa duksi du dasa maje ka corona virus na lockdown dukste hale o chushu di chushu di yoma pa indu chushu sha yoga sha ma pa indu hale ata i ngata mikya ge ngata gumba tsabik tagjing in kilometer sum tso shi de ni yul pa tsam dukse no pale deja tene la dans gampo ngata lockdown na gu dukse no quarantine dukse metta ma dukse yut ni dushman bo sto santa instagram ka naksha borte goa tene manak shkoste kumane koran biche ka dukse ah kanser chunji tamuji konte chunji Oșcial dar aștept pala, zic cu al deva toba ce nu, simplu și pământ când ce s-a. Dumal, tine cu aci dom și ne-a duce să vorbim cu aci dom, ce zice în coran, stopa dan ce s-a. Cu al de mult de muzer ce s-a, cu aci dom migul ne-a ce mâna, ne-a dma du, ai, ai ci dom muzer, cu stopa dan ce s-a, nu e dușmană ci dom și migul ne-a tala duc să ne acă ne-a dușman voi ama, cu amit să mângele, ca ale cam zan șchiot să ne, și ninge cu mie, și ninge cu tușia în pole. Nispa. Tene kwa cik supo mazera, gali wali mata mani cik mal dumal dumo zichez, te yonche mana, nyo, te zuri zichez. Tene jupe ka kwa, tene chidichin gyabne miguni, izuk supo eno mazera mani koran, kwa machakpono ka, te kagali, machakpono zeste kwa mani, sto te zuk chuna, ale kwa simba tache se spera tana, tene mata majiga nopale, soa. Ta soso a ji, soso nyen chompo a ji, soa. Tene soso dushman bo a ji. Ji, shigat, chungis. Teni chungis po multiplayer chos. Pasi mi sabji. Tate lakma ni sabji nge toril dimo chel shadin ya. Ngashkana meni sumchi sabji son sa. Dirin da yu shtatsi po kere. Pasan shtatsi pere tena mo te duk. Sombo tena nge namon ito chos. Ya ju. In English, this is the object, the 24 objects of cultivating patience. 24 objects for cultivating patience. Basically, there are three main recipients, so to speak. You, ourselves, our loved ones, and our enemies. Now, first, for ourselves. For loved ones and for oneself, these are put together. There are four each, so that's eight. What are the fours? One does not desire suffering, contempt, verbal abuse, or disgrace. Okay, suffering, physical suffering. Yeah, we don't want physical suffering. Okay, so if somebody creates physical suffering for us, that is one object of patience. If someone creates physical suffering for our loved ones, that is another object of suffering, right? Somebody contempts us directly, yeah, by using mischievous words, contempts us, we don't like it. That is also another object of suffering. Patience, same goes for our loved ones. And the same goes for verbal abuse. When we say bad words, you know, or look quite a lot of bad words, right? Verbal abuse, we don't like it. And also for our loved ones. And then disgrace, whether it's directly or through our back, like sowing discord, you know? Saying like, oh, that person is really bad. Oh, don't talk to him. He's disgraceful. Oh, don't make business dealings with that person. He's such a bad person. You know, so basically, it's just like a rough idea of 24 objects of patience. Of course, there are many more objects of patience, but put together roughly, there are these 24 objects of patience. Four for us, four for our loved ones, that's eight. And then for our enemy, but for an enemy, it is the opposite. So if somebody benefits your enemy, instead of causing them suffering, we have to be patient for that, about that. Yeah. If somebody, instead of contempt, if somebody praises your enemy, right? If somebody says good things about your enemy, you have to be patient. If somebody, instead of, you know, using verbal abuse, if somebody says very nice, pleasant things, you know, then just the opposite. You have to be patient. Or if somebody, instead of disgracing our enemies, if they, you know, kind of lift them up, praise them behind our backs, you know, so that he will reach a higher status financially, in society, whatever, you have to be patient. But these are generally like basic guidelines for practicing patience. Yeah, these are 12, and the rest of the 12 I will explain tomorrow. We will go stanza by stanza. I've already uploaded one page on my post, and also in my Instagram story in English, about the 24 objects of patience, which comes from the text Nectar of Manjushri Speech, which is a translation of a commentary of Bodhicharya Avatara, which I highly recommend everyone buy the book once the lockdown is lifted. I think right now, yeah, you can order from Amazon, or you can, if you're in Delhi, you can buy from the Tibetan settlement,